Andre Miller. Now Fox still on. Patrick Kane. In the corner, Panarin. Checked by Gouley. Gouley with a goal and an assist in the game. Trouba coming off the boards. He's got room. He scores! Jacob Trouba. Great patience and a great shot. Ties the game 2-2.
Yeah, that word you mentioned, Sam, patience, was the key here because he just took his time, waited, held on, and as he held on, all the Canadians skated away from him. Now watch, there's pressure. Now watch, everything just kind of opens up. Nobody there, so he does the right thing and then uses the two Montreal players as a screen. So the Rangers didn't have anybody in front, and then no one defended Trouba, and so he just took advantage of all of that and scores to tie the game. Beautiful goal.
His sixth goal of the season, his second goal of the last three games, and the Rangers have come back twice in this game.
Well, the Rangers tie it here early, and Kane is looking to make a play, and he just puts it in an area so that Panarin can go get it. And then reading off of that is Trouba, and then he does the rest. Holding on, patient, finds open space, and then scores the goal. And for Patrick Kane, his first point as a Ranger.
Deep, played by Shesterkin around the boards. Out comes Trocheck. Under a minute to go, 50 seconds to go in a power play. Panarin, the setup to Kane, in front. Oh, Trocheck just missed. He was wide open for a tip-in, and it just went off the heel of his stick wide. Here's Panarin, down low, Kreider, back to Panarin. Outside, Trouba. Kane with room. He shoots, he scores! Patrick Kane! It's a power play goal! His first goal as a New York Ranger, and the game is tied 3-3.
And now, Sam, after Montreal scored the shorthanded goal, he skated up to Shesterkin and patted him on the pads with his stick and said, that was my fault. He comes right back, though, and gets it. He'll use Kreider in front. Watch Kreider with the screen. That's enough of a screen where Kane with the perfect shot.
That's a nice shot.
You can tell how emotional he was on that. Not only to score, but he's still mad at himself for making the play that allowed Montreal to score shorthanded. But he responds like a champion does and comes right back with the goal.
A goal and an assist in the game for Patrick Kane. The Rangers have come back three times in this game. And now it's 3-3. And the power play looking pretty good,
yeah,
Joe.
Both units, Sam, have contributed.
2 for 3, and the one they didn't score on looked pretty good. Let's take a look at tonight's precision pass presented by Acura, Joe.
Well, the Rangers trailed 3-2, and then their power play went to work. And this is just everyone moving the puck around quickly, finding the open man, and eventually right side of your screen, it's Patrick Kane, uses two players as a screen, and beats Montembault to the far post. Get out.
Mika Zibanejad up for the Rangers. He's 1 for 5 in shootouts this season. Mika scores! Oh, beautiful move!
How do you stop that? That was just a fantastic move. Little move here, and then the big move to get him to go one way and the other way for Zibanejad.
Alex Belzile to try to keep him alive. Belzile sends Shesterkin in the Rangers' way. What a game. What a finish. The Rangers win it in a shootout. They win the shootout 1-0. They never led in this game until the end. Shesterkin makes the big save in the shootout. Zibanejad with a shootout winner. Rangers win 4-3.
Now they just found a way to win is what they did. They weren't real good defensively in the first period. They gave up an early goal in this game, and they didn't let those leads by Montreal. And you see the players going over and shaking the hand of Marc Jonette, congratulating him on his tremendous career. Over 1,500 games for Marc Jonette. And while they're doing that, Shesterkin, boy, he made some big saves in the third period, and he made some big saves in overtime, especially when the Rangers were shorthanded. And then he comes up with, didn't allow a goal against a team that's been very good in the shootouts.
A lot of heroes for the Rangers tonight, and Patrick Kane gets his first win as a New York Ranger, and he had a goal and an assist in the game. There's the win that the save that clinched it. Igor Shesterkin stopping Alex Belzile. Rangers win in a shootout 4-3.